There once was a boy named William, who lived on an island with his grandfather. They didn't have much, and most of what they did have would wash ashore. But William never felt like he was missing anything.
"When you hit bottom,"
the old man would say,
"start climbing."
He said that a lot, especially when William tried something and failed. One day, the old man became sick, and then he was gone. And William was alone. So, he climbed.
I climbed. How did you get here?
What do you mean you climbed? No one can climb that.
Well, you're wrong. I just did.
Who are you? Are you a spy?
A spy? I don't know what you're...
Shh! What's that? You called the guards?
Guards? What are you...
Hey, wait!
What's going... on? It's a guy on a huge...
Now! Won't land in the woods. They get tangled in the vines.
Oh.
Well, I'm not your nanny, so good luck with wherever you were going.
But can't the guard just walk in here?
I hadn't thought of that. My father always says I miss the obvious.
He's right. We should...
Back away slowly. Back away faster! Back away faster!
Too late. Down! Is he gone?
Go check.
I think he's gone.
Then why did you come back in?
I don't know.
Well, I guess you're not a spy. Unless this is how you were going to fool me. Are you trying to fool me? Fine. Well, come on.
Where are we going?
Underground, of course.
We're not going to the city?
Oh, you're funny. You want to go to the city? Be my guest.
I'm William, by the way.
Going to the city? Have you lived your whole life in a mushroom? Wait, what did you say your name was?
William? What?
Are you trying to be funny again?
What's funny about that?
Look, I don't know where you came from, but if anyone asks you, your name is Jacob, not William. Do you understand, Jacob?
No.
Can you pronounce Jacob, Jacob?
Yes.
Then you understand enough. Well, come on, Jacob.